Tomorrow starts crazy epic Labor Day weekend. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be huge. It's gonna be huge. Welcome to season two. Stuff on front and back and everywhere. I decided to take that plastic off, whereas normally I wouldn't. Normally I would just leave it on. But,
the problem was it was covering the microphone, so all you were hearing was. Scissors, so I couldn't just like snip up the part that I wanted. So I leave the rest of it on. Makes everything new.
Okay. All right. So yeah, you remember the eclipse? I didn't have any glasses, so I went and got these at my local optometrist store. Place of business. It's 100% UV protection. So they're obviously going to be better than these. What I did was the one layer across isn't powerful enough to protect your eyes as far as the brightness goes. It's still way too bright. But you still have the protection, 100% protection of UV, so that's good. So what I did was I rolled it up because it came in naturally in a rolled up position. Fetal position, find your happy place.
chocolate. I almost got it wrong again. It's great. So we're at the bar of chocolate. It's a cool little bar here in Portland, Maine. It's on it's like on a little back alley where all the cobblestone streets are. It's, I would say, is it the start or the end of the cobblestone? Worth Street. Okay, it's right on Worth Street. You gotta check it out. It's really cool. They have really cool beer. I'm gonna get Krabby's ginger beer. It's really neat. And I'm also gonna get a creme brulee. My brother's gonna get some something different. What did you say you're gonna get? The German chocolate cake martini. It's gonna be great. So yeah, we're gonna go crazy with our desserts. It's gonna be great. So, see you on the other side.
I-295 South.
This was a mistake. So much traffic.
Continue on I-295 South for 3/4 of a mile.
I'm here to bar coffee. I'm gonna get me some coffee. And I just parallel parked. Perfect. First time. Yeah. Excellent! You guys just giving out waters? Well, thank you.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Have a good Labor Day. How we doing? Having fun yet?
Not yet.
Okay. Have a good one.